Houses by Sue Cowling. Where would you live if you were me? A lonely lighthouse in the sea, with a garden of waves and rocks, a narrow boat nosing through locks, a windmill with a winding stair, and round rooms stacked like building blocks. Would you live there? Where would I live if I were you? A wooden ark, a floating zoo, a swaying airy in a tree would do for me. An igloo with an icy dome, a painted gypsy caravan, a paper palace in Japan could be my home.